In this part of the book, it talks about standards-based grading and standards reference grading. I think we need to really define those two terms and look at what they say standards reference grading is, as opposed to what standards-based grading means, and decide what we want to have happen.